Hey, yeah, so this was requested by AuraKid. This tutorial is going to be about customizing moves for, you know, enemies that have been swapped to be playable. Let's say right now we're gonna, you know, swap Axel 4 for our bear. I'm gonna show you why our bear is a good example of this. Add to list. Gonna add him to the list. Customizer, let's do, yeah, search for Axel 4. Okay, you search for Axel 4 because he was the one who was swapped into our bear. All right, so now let's start looking for moves that do not have any inputs. So here we have jump start. I'm not gonna customize this one because it just says jump start. I don't really know what this does. It's not obvious, like jump start a car, jump start a gymnastic athlete or something. Jump start my brain, yeah, whatever. So air kick, yeah, you know, it just says press attack. And then grab, yeah, of course. Then now the headbutt. We start seeing move inputs. We now see moves that do not have any move inputs. So let's say, you know, let's give him a Y. I mean, let's just check the others if there are others. See, I'm pressing down and up, by the way. So you know, I'm scrolling through the moves list by using the arrow keys. So we do not have any move that is triggered by the Y key or the special key. All right, so, okay, I'll use Y on the headbutt. And then for the punch, maybe I'll set this to press X. Now the problem with press X is that it is now, you know, it's now the same button as the air kick. So I'm just gonna, you know, for now, set it to none, air kick. And go punch one, and then punch two, maybe the same. I don't know, let's just try it. Punch three is press X. Then maybe I'm gonna try in combo one, I'm gonna say, let's press B. In combo two, whatever. Now, let's say I want to do, wait. Let's try it with Shoryuken move. I'm assuming, of course, this is the Shoryuken move.
Shoryuken!
I'm gonna, you know, include a direction, like the forward, and then guess what? Of course, I'm gonna turn this into a blitz. And again, do not forget to add list. Doesn't matter how many times you click this, doesn't matter, as long as you add him to the list. Do not forget this. A lot of people forget to do this part. And this, of course. Okay, we have our bear. Let's just go. Just to review, we disable the air kick, the inputs for the air kick, and then grab and then headbutt. Okay, headbutt, it's a special key. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm playing on the keyboard right now. Sorry, because I don't have my joystick. Okay, so yeah, U is my special key. I'll show you my keyboard setup. So U special, attack is Y, and the back attack is T. All right, so this is press X, press Y, press B. All right. So next move is punch, of course. That one. All right, apparently what does not work is after pressing X, you know, punch two doesn't come out. Punch three as well. So we'll press combo one on B. So this is B, press B, the combo one, hit. See, take a look at my inputs. So you got XB, 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 XXB, B, C, and any combination. Now we get to the Shore U, which is the, I set it to the Blitz. See? Ba-ba-bam! Alright, so... You know, please do let me know if that was useful. If you have any more questions or requests, please do not hesitate to, you know, put them in the comment section. Thank you very much.